Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, check this out. It's such a lovely feeling when you're chilling and folks are vibing. But I'm not the guy to feel like that is always energizing. And if you know me, homie, it's not so surprising. There's such a thing as too much socializing. Yo, I'm sorry, dude, it's just that I'm not in the mood. I don't wanna be the guy that's rude, but I need my solitude. It's not about you, it's inconvenient, I'm sorry. I don't always wanna join the drunken army, though it's fun to party. Never really been a party animal, but lately I've become party compatible. So I'm out with y'all, about to fall, sipping alcohol, having a ball. The muffled music through the bathroom walls. People are out of control, not after protocol. I don't wanna wake up with a tattoo and naked at the mall. Never been the type of guy that's out to cause trouble, but mama probably left 1,000 calls double. I get safe out of town and stumble and drown in a puddle, murdered by the concrete jungle. People are drinking like they're trying to get away from themselves. Some people are drinking like they're trying to put a trophy on the shelf. Some people are drinking, some people are winking, some people are thinking, just let it sink in and melt. Some people are drinking like they're trying to get away from themselves. Some people are drinking like they're trying to put a trophy on the shelf. Some people are drinking, some people are winking, some people are thinking, just let it sink in and melt. Nah, but for real, I often find myself ambivalent. Before I used to party, I wondered about the shit that went down. Maybe I missed out on the thrill of it. At the same time, I didn't want to go hesitant. Now when I go out lately, I feel I don't deserve it. I want to be productive, get money and really earn it. Too much freedom, responsibilities, what I'm concerned with. Though I got lots of time, I feel like it's urgent. And how about the fact that most of the people here seem to be clear? The hooking up necessitates liquor or beer, isn't it? Weird, we succeeded to invent a scapegoat that works as a social lubricant to prevent any burden from the chaser or the chased. The shame and the shyness kinda get erased, and I'm not an exception, I just don't like the concept. Remove the shit and check how much confidence you got left. Make it a gradual process, break it in half and accomplish. Patiently practice the conscious effort to tackle the nonsense. I'm talking to myself as well as fuck this culture. Short-term solution just to keep my cool composure. So sure, I got the shit in me, it's not the Henny or anything. Stop depending on his confidence option already. Rambling statements, many are bold, but don't take life advice from a 20-year-old. Cause people are drinking like they're trying to get away from themselves. Some people are drinking like they're trying to put a trophy on the shelf. Some people are drinking, some people are winking, some people are thinking, just let it sink in and melt. Some people are drinking like they're trying to get away from themselves. Some people are drinking like they're trying to put a trophy on the shelf. Some people are drinking, some people are winking, some people are thinking, just let it sink in and melt.